Welcome, in this video you will learn everything about the command builder. Let's start. Step 1, select the custom commands module. Step 2, select the blue command builder button. In the command builder, you can choose between actions and options. Actions are the things that are performed after the command, like replying with a message. Options are the options you can give a user when they use the command. An example of this is selecting a user. I'll make a simple command and show you how it works. First, I grab a text option. With this option, we can add text that is typed within the command. Give the options a simple name, we will need this later. Then I choose a user option. This allows us to select a user within the command. Give the options a simple name, we will need this later. As the final step, we choose the embed text action. Here we can enter all previously chosen options. Make sure that both the title and the message are filled in before saving. To place the entered text from the command in the message, we use option text. To place the entered user from the command in the message, we use option user. You can choose a nice color yourself. Now we're going to name the command. Then click on Save Command. We now go to Discord to test the command. I enter my text here and the user I want to mention. Nice, it's working. Now you know how to create a custom command in the command builder. I'm going to show you how you can delete it as well. Press the delete button at the blue arrow. Now click on Save Changes. This was the tutorial on how to create and delete custom commands with the command builder. I hope this answers all your questions. Good luck!